Welcome to the third film of the Positive Note Autumn Sessions. My name's Dan Norman, and I'm delighted to introduce the Mitsu Trio. You heard them there playing Haydn's piano trio in D major, which was dedicated to his London friend, Rebecca Schroeter, whom he described as a beautiful and lovable woman whom he would have married readily had he been in a position to do so. Written just 60 years later, Smetana's piano trio in G minor is perhaps the first of his works to show the true depth of his abilities. It owes its existence to the tragic death of his much-loved daughter, Fritzi. He wrote in a letter, "The loss of my eldest daughter, that extraordinarily gifted child, inspired me to write the trio in G minor in 1855. In the winter of the same year, it was performed in public in Prague, with myself at the piano, Königslöw, violin, and Goltermann, cello. Success? Nil. The critics condemned it of one accord. A year later, we played it to Liszt at my home. He fell round my neck and congratulated my wife on the work."
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.